it's not going so good with peaches, huh?
Oh. If this were a strip club or an airhead convention, the last time I checked, we were a marketing firm. This is a place of business. I got work to do.
Angela, all God's children deserve a chance.
Her dumb ass deserves the boot.
Okay, that's not nice.
Not nice. I'm gonna tell you what's not nice. It's Malcolm King forcing me to hire another one of his incompetent little hoochies as my assistant.
I know.
I can't stand Malcolm King and King Enterprises. But if I wasn't a lock for that VP position, I would be out of here so fast.
Oh, I know.
I mean, I deserve the promotion anyway. I've been doing the damn job for the past few months. I've got a master's degree from Yale.
Yale.
And 10 years of experience. I just got the car of my dreams. I close escrow in a pretty three-bedroom. I mean, my apartment is packed up already. I've got to get that promotion.
Do you want me to say a prayer for you?
Not now. I don't want you to take this the wrong way.
Yeah?
But ever since you got saved, you've been a little extra with the God stuff.
Extra?
It's extra.
My Jesus piece?
Yeah.
I just got it. It's great, right?
Why is this happening? Guys, scram! Peaches, don't you have some work to do?